world first, UK to test combined COVID-19 vaccines. Health experts don't recommend combining different COVID-19 vaccine brands, even though their technologies are similar. This is because no one knows what may happen when two distinct vaccines interact with each other. So, the UK government is conducting a clinical trial to better understand these interactions. In a press release, the UK launched the world's first clinical study of mixing COVID-19 vaccines. The plan is to administer alternate doses of two vaccines. For example, the first dose is the AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine and the second is the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine. Nadeem Zahawi, Minister for COVID-19 Vaccine Deployment, said, "This is a hugely important clinical trial that will provide us with more vital evidence on the safety of these vaccines when used in different ways." While the vaccines in the trials are made by Pfizer-BioNTech and AstraZeneca Oxford University, anyone vaccinated by either is unaffected by the study. They will still get the second dose of the same source and over the same 12-week interval. For 13 months, investigators will observe the impact of two different vaccines on participants' immune responses. Not only they are looking for adverse effects, but also the level of immune responses. Initially, the trials aim at 8 diverse arms to test 8 various combinations of the two vaccines. For the same brand, subjects would get 2 doses 28 days apart, while 12 weeks apart for controls. To observe differences, another set of subjects would get the AstraZeneca vaccine for the first dose, followed by the Pfizer vaccine for the second dose 28 days later. The same applies where the Pfizer vaccine is the first dose followed by the AstraZeneca vaccine 28 days later. The mentioned patterns will be applied to other control groups, but the interval is 12 days apart. More than 800 people are expected to participate in the trials in 8 sites in England. The recruitment is established using the NHS COVID-19 Vaccine Research Registry. However, only people in the UK can take part in the study. The vaccinations will commence in the middle of this month, and interim results are likely available in summer. Regardless of the planned trials, the UK government has no plan to change the currently implemented COVID-19 vaccination program. The campaign remains in motion, distributing as much doses as possible to communities in the UK.